about my poem with the topic is summer. The title of my poem, How I Make It, and why I wrote this poem. Summer is coming. I go swimming with my friends. It's hot. It's so fun. The title of my poem is Haiku. Haiku comes from Japan. Haiku poem used an exact number of syllables in each line. And haiku poems are often about nature or one of the four seasons. The topic that I'm interested in is summer. In the first line, I write festival about summer. In the second line, I use seven syllables and write about my favorite activity in summer. And in the last line, I write five syllables about my feeling of about summer. I wrote this poem because summer is my favorite season, and I hope everybody will love summer. It's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening.